I love MSUM because I had the opportunity to play basketball here. Well, when I came down here on my visit, I really liked the things that Coach Walthall was showing me, and the whole thing just seemed like it was a perfect fit. And this is the school that I need to be at.
19 on the play clock. Wood stopping, popping, hitting.
I like this team a lot because we love to compete, and competition is what drives me to be successful. And I think the chemistry that we develop and the friendships and the memories is very special, something that I remember forever.
I love MSUM because of the opportunities I get as an artist and an art student. My professors always told me like what opportunities were out there as a printmaker, and really encouraged me that like I wasn't just going to be doing this major without a future in it. And so they instilled a confidence in me, I guess, that I could like make something of myself. I love the MSUM art department because we are definitely a family. We're here late hours into the night and we take care of each other. Like with my lithography prints, like if I need help figuring out how to etch it, or if I need somebody just to like help me move a stone, like everybody's here for you and everybody's like helping each other out.
I love MSUM because of the quality of degrees that they offer, specifically the film and GCOM departments, because of the close-knit network that we've created. We're able to collaborate with a lot of other students and kind of get creative and make certain projects our own, and teachers care a lot more about what you're doing. They really want to see you succeed.